Monday night's loss to the Pittsburgh Steelers was disheartening, discouraging for all of us, especially Hodgie.
And that brings me to today's Hodgoscope.
I'm guessing that you, like me, went into your drawer, you, like me, got your passport, you said, I'm leaving the country, Hodgie out. But as I was going to the airport, I had a sudden realization, and that is, listen, this is Coach Zach's first year. He's not going to have a great year. He's a first-year coach just trying to make things work out. Maybe it shouldn't be this bad, but we can't expect it to be great. But what we can expect is a performance from the offensive line that will let Andy Dalton get a throw off. And we did not see that. No, we didn't see that. Who's to blame for that? The one and only Jim Turner. Look into Jim Turner's past. He did not have a great time at the Dolphins. Tannehill, his career, basically, you can pin a lot of Tannehill's blame, in my opinion, on the failures of Jim Turner. They never got along. He's known allegedly for being a bully. He's known allegedly for a lot of nasty stuff. And that aside, forget the alleged stuff. He's known allegedly, as we saw on the field, for being a pretty crappy offensive line coach. Frank Pollock was doing a great job. Now, Zach, you made a mistake by getting rid of Pollock and replacing him with Turner. You got to make it up to us now. We, the Bengals fans, or I, the Hodgie, demand that you replace Jim Turner with a better coach. Better offensive line coach. And my prediction is, my Hodgoscope, is that, sure, we won't turn the season around, but you're going to be able to actually sit through a game without wanting to retch. Okay? So, Hodgie out for now, not leaving the country, but wishing you a great day. Don't be disheartened. Don't be discouraged. It's early in Zach's career.